Hello.
आंटी हाय.
हाय बेटा, कैसे हो?
हाय अर्जुन.
हेलो हीना, वेलकम टू किचन चैंपियन एंड आई होप यू आर हैविंग अ ग्रेट टाइम.
लाइफ
में वैसे रॉकी है ही चीजों को रॉकिंग करने के लिए.
यस,
बट किचन चैंपियन में वी शैल ऑल रॉक टुगेदर. या
ये
वी वेल
अर्जुन को बता रही हूं कि
रॉक यू
स्टार बनते सीरियल नहीं आता.
माजी लेट्स रोल.
या अच्छा रात को देखो.
व्हाट्स अप?
एक्सपीरियंस तो बहुत अच्छा रहा हमारा.
देखा, आई थिंक दिस इज फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल कांग्रेचुलेशंस टू दबू सर एंड मनीषा मैम. दिस इज द 20th कैलेंडर दे हैव गॉट. 20 इयर्स एंड इट्स क्रेजी. स्टिल आप देख सकते हैं कितना फ्रेश है, कितना नया है. बट 20th एडिशन एंड इट्स नॉट सो इजी एंड इट्स अमेजिंग. आफ्टर आई वर्क विद हिम लास्ट मंथ तो मुझे पता है कि वो कितना हार्ड वर्क डालते हैं एंड यू नो इट्स जस्ट वेरी गुड जॉब.
I think all the stars out there, who all are there in the pictures, they must have perhaps got millions of pictures clicked. But this is the USP of Dabu's, perhaps Dabu's work, that when he clicks a picture, he makes it look so fresh and so new that you feel that you've never seen a picture like this before. So I love Anushka's picture. I love the way that picture has been taken. And yeah, it's pretty exciting to be here. Mine, Anushka's.
Yeah, wait, who's that? Who's that?
Alia and Anushka. Yeah. And Ritik is looking hot.
I think for males also, I would be saying that Ritik sir is looking very nice, amazing, as always. And yes, Karthik has done a great job with he's looking amazing and very fresh again.
And Tiger's body is looking out of the world.
So, yes.
What do we do?
What? That's Karan over there.
I think we're done.
Okay. That's my before
protocol.
Gorgeous, very gorgeous.
Hello. How are you?
Chandra,
That's Priyank Sharma's new car. Congratulations.
Priyank gang.
What is this? ये क्या है?
मिठाई
है फ्रेंड रोशन लेकर आया है. Mwah! So happy for you.
Very happy. Thank you for giving me this car. I really.
वो वाली गाड़ी वो वाली गाड़ी। We were just chatting and oh god, we have been laughing so much since the time I've come back from shoot. You see, I've not even removed my makeup and hum bahut hase hain. And Ro wants to say something. No, yeah, tell me, what is this? What is this?
Are you live from a verified handle?
What do you mean by that?
Because I only talk from a verified handle.
मतलब आई डिडंट गेट यू, व्हाट आर यू ट्राइंग टू से?
यू हैव टू बी वेरीफाइड ना यार, ओनली ऑल दीज पीपल इफ दे कैन टॉक शिट इफ विद वेरीफाइड हैंडल, सो वी शुड आल्सो टॉक सेंस विद वेरीफाइड हैंडल.
हूज टॉकिंग शिट?
हूज हू?
लाइक ओके, सो खुल के बोलो, इट्स ओके.
मेकअप का ट्यूटोरियल बनाना है मुझे, रुको.
अरे यार स्टॉप ना बेबी.
हाँ सो बोलो.
सो अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल हैव बीन टॉकिंग अबाउट लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स टुडे विच आई काइंड ऑफ वेंट थ्रू. आई डिडंट हैव टाइम होल डे बिकॉज आई वाज शूटिंग एंड आई वाज वेरी वेरी ऑक्यूपाइड. सो व्हेन आई केम होम एंड I saw some tweets and some articles, and
there is some stupid handle, comptroller, which I would not like to name. And so the troller trolls people for various things, and mostly about...
So in the history of trolls, another troll has apparently appeared.
Mm-hmm.
And
what would you like to say about that troller? A verified troller. And by the way, a lot of verified trollers, I don't know, they just appear in one TV show and they get this verification and this blue tick verification, which they don't understand is a privilege. And with a privilege, it's a responsibility. And rather behaving as a responsible celebrity, a responsible public figure, they behave as a troller. They like comments, they comment, and they delete comments because they're scared.
You can't change your inherent nature. See, you have to understand. These people were probably working before the blue tick. Now they are not, apparently, or so would anybody think.
Apparently, baby, are because...
Because see, it takes a lot of time. You have to also consider how much time and energy these people actually devote to such kind of things. You know, it is not even surprising to us anymore, because, you know, we don't really have so much time to be surprised on these people. So we just make fun of it and enjoy it.
Exactly. We just make fun of it and we just wanted to make you people laugh. And that is why we came live and thought to share our preview, what we think about it. Because it's sad. It's very sad that you get the privilege of this blue tick verification and you kind of misuse it. You don't behave as a responsible public figure or a responsible... you got to be a public figure, first of all. But people just don't realize it. Wahi hai na, you just appeared in a television show once and then you think that you are some Tom Dick Harry. But unfortunately...
Nobody exactly think they are Tom Dick Harry yet. So.
And secondly, it's really sad. I mean, go get a life.
See, the point is...
You guys are so jobless that you keep stalking me everywhere.
Ye naya wala kya tha baise? What was this new thing?
New thing of?
You know, this thing.
Like commenting and then deleting the comment. Getting scared.
Oof.
Oh, yeah, one is that I got to know about it, which is well expected from those jobless idiots. Forget about that. But
then just make a fake account like you used to do before. Now you've got a verified account. You're commenting and deleting it like a smart person, I would say, because apparently it's not that smart. So you have to like use it if you have it. Yeah?
And secondly, I mean, how much time and energy they devote to... something like
as much as they've got, which is everything,
and to a troller who's already a troller, I would call.
देखो भाई भाई एक जैसे होते हैं तो अभी उधर क्या बोलोगे आप?
Actually, who have so much of energy, so much time, कि वो हर जगह, especially people who stalk me and stalk what I wear, what I do, where I'm going.
How can somebody have so much of time to figure out what you're wearing?
Yeah.
And then figure out who else in the world, let me tell you, is wearing the same outfit. मतलब मैं इससे ज़्यादा साइंस मगर ये दिमाग लगाते ना तो एक आइंस्टाइन नहीं होता, शायद और होते हमारे पास. पर
this is how it is.
Beyond me.
And you know, he said it very rightly. It's just that, you know, we kind of want to... The reason I have come live right now is the fact that I want to tell you guys that how it works. Forget about the trollers. They are jobless. They have nothing to do. Honestly speaking, social media or for that matter, internet pe bahut sari cheeze hain. Log cheeze khareedte hain, bechte hain. Bahut sari cheeze hain. Bahut sare aur jobs hain other than trolling people. But
for which you can actually get paid.
Get paid. But they don't want to do that, you know. It's kind of some sort of psyche or something.
Practically, the Silicon Valley is surviving on internet. So you can work out of internet. You can actually make something out of internet.
Make money. Do something fruitful.
And there are so many intelligent people. There are writers, producers.
Follow them.
Anchors, actors. Bloody who and who's not there. You can,
instead of following
comment
them,
on their things, you know, comment on things which are progressive,
editors,
productive,
yeah,
which adds to something, you know. When you have a blue tick, you have a say.
You have a say. You
Your
have
say
to...
gets a recognition. That is the biggest point. Otherwise, you were just a troll as before the blue tick you were.
Actually, it doesn't matter, no? That's why we call them blue tick trollers. Blue tick verified trollers. Because they are jobless. They don't have anything to do. That is why they like and stalk me or perhaps, you know,
but are faces they, are like they even, me. Are they even on that platform?
Which platform?
Like when they compare stars and...
One second, dheere baat karo, please. Yeah.
When they compare, like, were... Did they even consider that they were not that, not on that platform?
Yeah, baby, for that you got to be somebody. Forget about that. I mean, I just don't want to talk about it. All I want to say is ki it's really sad. Y'all should, you know, really...
See, for me, it's funny and sad.
It is funny. It is funny. That is why we were laughing it out and we thought we should share it with you. First of all, I think you should go ahead with this concept of, you know... copying or all that, whatever shit yaar. They call it. I would like to educate you today. And after that, it is your call the way you want to take it in life. But it is high time that I, as a public figure, as... It's not that I felt bad about it. I don't give a shit about what people talk about me. Trust me. But as I said that I have a blue tick verified Instagram handle. And it is my responsibility... to educate my fans and my followers about the right way to go about it. So this is the reason I'm here. And we would like to throw a little light about how it works.
There are so many things you can say about such silly... And this is just sad. This is just beyond comprehension. You should not even devote 1 minute of your time. But since so many of our fans have gotten affected out of it and... You know how our media works. They'll pick up anything, you know. They're making statements. They're not making news. So you have to be the smart one. You have to be the smart one all the time. Especially when you, as an anonymous person sitting anywhere in the world, has the opportunity to come out in the public and say things. And people read those things. People who have achieved stuff in their lives have... this opportunity similar to you. So it is a huge privilege whether you have a blue tick or not. But at the same time, when you have a blue tick, your account is verified, you have a privilege which is recognized. You have a say which is recognized. An anonymous person's say is not recognized. Say, let's just go beyond this. As far as this stuff of copying and all this bull's ass is concerned, I'll just say one thing to start with. First of all, you go to a brand showroom. And, you know, like most brands, they have their own designers who design certain lines. Jisko hum lines bolte, you know, ye clothing line is designer ki hai, that clothing line is from that designer and all. They just don't make one copy of that particular outfit. They make multiple copies. And people buy them happily. It's just about an outfit. It's about what is going to look better on you and... how you want to be looked. How you want yourself to be comfortable. Itni tawajju dena is baat ko. It's really rubbish. And secondly, I'll tell you. These designers. Ab ye unka. Ab zyada tar jo cases honge. As far as I think. I've not really given a lot of thought and time to it. I'm just thinking top of the hat. If you actually think. The thing which you say that our designers from the country who are working in the industry, who've been giving...
Working so hard
and you know, itna easy nahi hota hai. Ek celebrity ko ek raat mein ek kapda एक कपड़े मिलते हैं उसको, एक आउटफिट मिलता है उसको, एंड दैट आउटफिट वो दोबारा नहीं पहनता है. दैट इज हाउ इट वर्क्स, राइट? एवरीबॉडी नोज दैट. हाउएवर वी ऑल्सो बिलीव दैट शुड बी चेंज्ड.
Yes.
But having said that, you also have to know that कितने सारे लोग उसके पीछे मेहनत करते हैं. There is a team who works for that. And if they get an inspiration from somebody or from some community के designers जिनकी expertise है, you know what I mean? अब आप साड़ी पहने तो नहीं देखोगे आप मडोना को, जिसको कॉपी करोगे आप इधर. मडोना ने साड़ी पहनी होगी तो शायद हिंदुस्तान से किसी की साड़ी देखकर पहनी होगी, या बनारस में किसी मामूली एक साधारण इंसान ने कोई साड़ी पहनी होगी, उसकी साड़ी देखकर कॉपी की होगी. सो इट इज नॉट कॉपी की है तो जिसने कॉपी की है वो बड़ा हो गया या वो छोटा हो गया. सिमिलरली इफ शी इज अ स्टार, इफ सम एक्स वाई जेड पर्सन इज अ स्टार, अगर उस हमारे देश में आपने देखा है शादियों में लोग पहनते हैं जो आपके स्टार्स ने कपड़े पहने हो, आप उसकी कॉपी बनाकर पहनते हो.
एंड वन मोर थिंग बेबी, आई वेयर क्लोथ्स एंड माय फैंस, माय फॉलोअर्स, माय लवर्स, माय एडमिरर्स, दे गेट इंस्पायर्ड, राइट? एंड देन दे परहैप्स वेयर सेम टाइप ऑफ क्लोथ, सेम टाइप ऑफ हेयर स्टाइल.
एब्सोल्युटली.
दैट मींस यू गाइस
कॉपी. यू हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड वन थिंग. सो सी, इफ अ सेलिब्रिटी इज वेयरिंग समथिंग, उसके पीछे उसकी एक टीम है, उसने बहुत सारा एफर्ट लगाया है उसको एक्सपर्टीज के साथ बनाने में, एंड आपको वो आउटपुट मिल रहा है बना बनाया. सो इफ यू आर एबल टू कॉपी दैट एंड वेयर समथिंग सिमिलर, व्हाई नॉट? सेम गोज फॉर इंटरनेशनल सेलिब्रिटीज, जहां पे वो डिजाइनर अपनी जो एक्सपर्टीज है, जो उनका परिधान है, जो उनका उनका जो कॉस्ट्यूम है, उनका जो लिबास है, उसमें जो उनकी एक्सपर्टीज है वो बनाते हैं. हम उनसे इंस्पायर होके हमारे डिजाइनर्स यहां पे वो बनाते हैं, विच इज नॉट ईजी, लेट मी टेल यू. ये वो नहीं है कि आप,
एंड टू बी वेरी ऑनेस्ट, इट्स देयर एक्सपर्टीज, मतलब,
एंड इट्स देयर जॉब,
इट्स देयर जॉब,
इट्स नॉट अ सेलिब्रिटीज जॉब.
नो, फॉरगेट अबाउट दैट, वेदर ऑफकोर्स इट्स नॉट अ सेलिब्रिटीज जॉब. सेकेंडली, आप किसी के काम को, किसी के काम पे आप उंगली जो मेहनत करके काम कर रहा है, इवन इफ दैट डिजाइनर आउट हियर इज इंस्पायर्ड बाय अ डिजाइनर फ्रॉम एक्स वाई जेड फ्रॉम अनदर कंट्री, How does it matter?
It doesn't. That's the whole point. And the point is.
और आप क्या कर रहे हैं? आप एक तो कोई काम नहीं कर रहे हैं, कोई मेहनत नहीं कर रहे हैं, उल्टा ट्रोल कर रहे हैं, कंपेयर कर रहे हैं. आपके पास कितना टाइम है कि आप उस एक्स वाई जेड डिजाइनर को ढूंढ के लाके उसको कंपेयर कर रहे हैं? यू डू इट विद एवरी सेलिब्रिटी.
उस हिसाब से तो हर सूट जो इंसान आज पहन रहा है वो किसी न किसी सूट की कॉपी है.
इनफैक्ट लेट मी टेल यू,
हर पैंट जो पहन रहा है वो किसी न किसी की कॉपी, हर कुर्ता किसी न किसी की कॉपी है. You can't say such things.
Yeah,
it's not copy.
Yeah, yeah.
It's not.
I love Sonam Kapoor. I love Deepika Padukone, and I love the way they dress up. I love the way they style themselves. Tomorrow, if I like something, she inspires. They inspire me, and if I pick up any of their look, doesn't mean that I have copied my fans. I inspire them. And that is why they follow what I wear. They want to wear the same type of clothes. They want to do the same type of hairdo.
Yeah, they want to do something else. They want to wear the same earrings.
I think
matter.
We need to get out of this shallow world, and we need to get a life. And especially for people who follow trollers, who stalk faces, big faces like me.
Or troll accounts, yeah.
Who follow troll accounts and then comment from the verified handle of theirs is very sad. It proves that how jobless you are. And unfortunately,
कम से कम आपको इंस्टाग्राम पे जो आप इररिस्पॉन्सिबल चीजें बेचते हो, नकली आईफोन बेचते हो, नकली स्किन प्रोडक्ट बेचते हो, कम से कम आप उधर थोड़ी रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी दिखाओ रादर देन
प्रमोटिंग ऑल दैट शिट. या आई मीन
यू नो, और आई ऑल्सो टेल यू, कम से कम वो खरीद रहे हो तो वो बेचो. शायद यू विल एटलीस्ट मेक समथिंग.
So this is basically about I think some fake troller posted a picture where some XYZ celebrity was wearing the same outfit which I wore here, which was again inspired, the designer was inspired by that outfit of XYZ designer, and the designer made the same piece, perhaps tried to make the same piece. What's wrong in it? Why so much? Why such a big deal? What are you reading?
I'm just seeing what बहुत बोल दिया, ये लोग बोर तो नहीं हो रहे?
सो या सो सो वी गॉट टू बिहेव रिस्पॉन्सिबल एंड वी शुड नॉट पे अटेंशन टू ऑल दीज थिंग्स. वी शुड जस्ट फोकस ऑन आवर वर्क एंड वी शुड नो वट वी आर डूइंग इन लाइफ.
And whether trust you me, have a blue tick or not, your same
behave
matters.
Responsible.
But if you have a blue tick,
behave responsibly.
You have a recognition. You have to use that privilege to the betterment of the medium, not for the worsening of the medium.
But then again, it depends. Now, when people are don't have anything to do, they are jobless. What to do, baby?
No, I am giving them alternatives as well.
Alternatives, like. Yeah. Freaking follow big politicians. Follow.
Yeah, George R.R. Martin ko follow karo. Yaar, dekho kya likh raha hai banda. Yaar, yeah. Kitne log hain? Kitne writers? Kitne producers?
Kitne cheeze hain?
Creative log hain? Painters hain? Scientists hain? Follow karo. Yaar.
Follow them. Learn something.
Comment. Don't follow them, but
उधर टाइम दो, कॉमेंट करो वहां पे. इट perhaps शायद कुछ ऐसा बोल दें which is useful for the society.
Yeah, knowledge
for the betterment
only,
of the society
is only the accumulation of the knowledge which you gather.
So yeah, it's foolish. So I think we should not pay heed to all this and do not worry. It's just that I wanted people to know that
don't waste your time
on such things, especially my followers, because I know what I'm doing. And trust me, you know, I just like to say in one line,
bad choda aur kuch ro
aap aap kuch bhi pehne, kuch bhi, chahe wo 100 rupaye ka ho ya fir 1 lakh ka ho. It's all about how you carry it.